Action.
Well, I got what I wanted for my last meal. And now you, Father. Did you ever think that you'd be given the last race to evict the killer before you entered the priesthood? Huh, child molester? I'm fucking with you, man. After all, this one I asked for my soul to be saved so I can enter the kingdom of heaven. Right? Well, let me introduce you to this place, Father. This is death row. Everyone here is waiting execution. Every vato here is taking a life or two. You want to hear something funny? I started to read this book faster because I wanted to know how it ended before my end. Crazy shit, huh, Father? Every vato here is isolated from everyone until our last day. So you were going to save my soul from going to hell. Look around me, Father. I'm already in hell, S.A. Did you ever think that you was a little unfair to a vato who spends his whole life doing good so he can enter heaven without a problem? When a guy like me who was tortured with putos can enter heaven today. Is God really that merciful? Is he, Father? Is God really that loving and forgiving? When a vato like me has destroyed lives, can enter heaven because of someone like you. Check it out, Issa. When Jesus was crucified, he was between two men. One taunted him, and the other said, Jesus didn't deserve to die with him. So Jesus forgave him and said that he was standing at his right hand that very day in the kingdom of heaven. I know that story very well, Father. I killed for a living. I destroyed the familias that were connected to those lives that I've taken. So save your prayers for someone that needs it. Save them for those vatos that sneak to this country just to make an honest living. I don't need forgiveness, Father. You want to know why? Because I live, I will kill, and I'll die for my body.